Also new from overnight, one person is dead after a vehicle crashed into a building on Milwaukee's south side. It happened around 2:45 this morning at 7th and Greenfield. Police say the 23-year-old male driver was killed. A female passenger suffered non-life-threatening injuries. No word yet on what led up to the crash.